Hmm? What the fuck is this?
Dear Donald, I slept with Daisy. Fuck you.
Whenever a new game is about to come out in a franchise I really like, I tend to go back to the older games and play them in preparation for the new one. And what better way to prepare for Kingdom Hearts 2.5 HD than by playing through Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix. I'm not lying, I could leave this title screen up all day just listening to Dearly Beloved. It's phenomenal. But we won't, we'll play new game. Alright then. Well, since I'm a veteran, I have to choose Proud, there's no other choice. Manual, I think. And yeah, Vibration. Why would I not want Vibration on? Who doesn't want a controller vibrating in their crotch every 5 minutes? I know I do. Now, Kingdom Hearts means a great deal to me because I got into the franchise back when I was 14, which I think is the best time to get involved in the franchise, somewhere around those ages. And I followed every single game ever since. Bought them all, played them all, loved them all. Except maybe 358 over 2 days. We won't get into that right now.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Like, what's under Kairi's dress? And is Riku hot for me or not?
Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
This will become a tradition for all Kingdom Hearts games. Opening it up with a CGI movie and a great song. Enjoy. Yeah. You know, this intro kind of doesn't make sense when you think about it. Why is Sora dreaming about Riku? Is he having premonitions? Or does he just really like Riku? Kamisara. It's like he really wants to be with Riku, but a huge force is keeping him back. That's one way to interpret it. Kairi has such a, like, early PlayStation 2 look. They all do, really. Your dreams are screwed up, Sora. Trippy as hell. I can see up your skirt, Kairi! It's too late! I saw everything! Everything! It's such a great way to open a game. No text. No words, nothing. Just a weird-ass movie to get into the tone of the game. What was that? This game was lying around in my house for ages, and nobody had played it because it said Disney on it. And during the PlayStation 1 and PS2 era, Disney didn't really produce a lot of great games. They just produced, like, cheap cash-ins. So nobody thought this would be good. I didn't. But one day I decided to pick it up, and I was amazed. Blown away. Constantly. Frequently. Huh?
So much to do, so little time. Take your time, don't be afraid.
Wow, the graphics really pop in HD.
The door is still shut. Now, step forward. Can you do it?
That's some great walking there, Sora. Everyone who played this for the first time will have gone for the sword, because it makes sense, because Sora wields the Keyblade, Donald wields the staff, and Goofy wields the shield. But actually, the sword's the worst choice. unless you're just going to flash through the game on easy or normal. The best choice is either the staff or the shield, because they grant you more, well, better abilities earlier. Get up there! I can't get up! There we go. The power of the Guardian. Kindness to aid friends. A shield to repel all. Is this the power you seek? It damn well is! Yep, I'm going with the shield because it grants good abilities and defensive buffs early on. And I'll be giving up the sword. Because, as I said, unless you're just planning to do a speedrun, it's not worth it. This is the form I choose. Oh! And yeah. You notice his face there looks very blocky and nowhere near as good as his face was in a couple of scenes ago. That's because it switches between the two of them. This low resolution model and that higher quality model. It just does this randomly. I guess to save time, because it takes a lot of effort and money probably to animate that better 3D face. God, you've got huge shoes, Sora. But you know what they say about people with huge shoes? They're clowns. This is the only time in the game you get to see that shield, or if you chose it, the staff. Alright, you've got it! Use this power to protect yourself and others. Or just yourself. The green gauge is your health, the blue gauge is your magic, and that smiling face is you. There will be times when you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. And knock the shit out of these cute little heartless fucker! Die, little monkey! Here you go! One experience point, all for me. You gain experience by defeating enemies, and experience levels you up. It's like it's an RPG! There you go, that's it. Back for more, eh? Behind you! Cocky little freaks! You can't beat me! Wait till I get the Keyblade. You guys are gonna get so destroyed. Get here, Valhalla! Not about to die at the fucking prologue, goddamn. That's right, you better run. Oh, his face is really... Oh no! Sinking into blackness. Just like the last Guardian in Half-Life 3. Ugh. It's all over me! Oh god, no, get off me, Riku! Huh? Ugh. See, his face looks really good there. I wish they just... that face could be used all the time, but we have to switch to this lower model sometimes. Oh well, what can you do? Oh, look at his face! He's like, oh no. I'm dying, you guys. I don't know how they pulled these graphics off in the PlayStation 2 so early on. It just goes to show you how good the developers were on this. Because it looks phenomenal! Straight off the bat, one negative I could say about this game, straight away, is the sound when your health is low. It's almost as bad as the one in Ocarina of Time. Finally. Now the door is solid. We can get in there. This sequence is called Dive to the Heart. It's the tutorial for the game. First, tell me more about yourself. When I played this for the first time, I thought this part was really deep. You know, what's most important to you? I thought you really had to think about these questions because it was going to influence something. But the fact is, these questions don't really mean anything that deep. If you pick the questions at the top, you're going to level up early on quicker. If you pick the middle questions, you're going to level up in your middle levels quicker. And if you pick the last questions in your later levels, you'll level up the fastest. So, is being number one such a big deal? Yes, it is a big deal! It's the biggest deal in the world. What do you want out of life? To see rare sights. To see rare sights, huh? That's right. What are you so afraid of? Getting old, being indifferent, being indecisive. I don't know what to do! What do I pick? Getting old. Is that really so scary? No. But I have to pick it if I want to get my levels up quicker. You want to be number one. You want to see rare sights. You're afraid of getting old. All douchebag answers, basically. Your adventure begins at dawn. As long as the sun is shining, your journey should be a pleasant one. That sounds good. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. There's Aurora. These circular tile, these stages are really well done. you know, graphically, from a graphical standpoint, they just look fantastic. Look at them. And yeah.
Heartless. They found me.
Come get some, you Grebo bastards! These guys are basically the drones, the grunts of the Heartless Army. They're also pretty damn friggin' iconic.
Yeah! Level up. Strength increased.
Oh, how you like me now, baby? Ah! These are safe spots. Hugely important. Don't worry, I know what I'm doing. I've only played this game about, I don't know, 16 times or something? 16, 17 times? So I know what I'm doing. That's pretty sweet. I'll just save it real quick. Yeah! That looks spectacular. That is really friggin' phenomenal. The whole game looks phenomenal. The art style they used just holds up so damn well. I mean, you would never know this is a game from 2001 or something. Yeah! Oh, look, it's Belle. She's stacked.
No, sir. Don't walk near the light. Step away from the light.
But the closer you get to light, the longer your shadow becomes. I'd be freaking the fuck out, too. Don't be afraid of the gigantic, hideous monster with the clown shoes. And don't forget.
Oh, get! I'm getting out of here! Fuck this shit!
Oh, that looks way bigger than it actually is. It's probably how Sora feels right now, though. Thinking, oh my god, it's enormous. I think this thing is called Darkseid. Pretty sure it is. Ah! The head is the super weak point. Attack it for maximum damage. Yeah, you dreadlocked fuck. Gotta take care of these little friggers before I get to the big one. Yeah, the gameplay is supremely simplistic. There's only really one button at the moment. Actually, there's only one button throughout the entire game for attack. But you do get magic spells. It doesn't really get more complicated until the later games. But I like it. It's simple, but it's fun. It's what you want in a video game. It's all you want in a video game. Come on. You gotta get up his arm. Get up his arm. Come on, die, you son of a bitch. I got him. This is cool. Every time you defeat a boss, it goes into slow motion and you can make it look totally badass. How you like me now, bitch? I got- Oh! Careful there! Look at Belle, she's like, eh, don't care. Oh, get away from me!
Don't be afraid.
I wish Vincent Price was narrating these words.
You hold the mightiest weapon of all.
Hey, I got him down! Hand me the one. I'm about to get killed.
So don't forget. You are the one who will open the door.
Now that was some dream. Kind of normal for me though. Wow, that's really bright. Holy moles, it looks great in HD. I haven't played this in a year almost, so I forgot how good it looks.
Oh dear.
Oh god!
Oh. Give me a break, Kairi.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
Of course you would. The island is tiny.
Oh, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe. I couldn't. Ow.
Yeah.
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it?
I don't know.
What was that place?
Just a dream. Don't think about it, Sora. Oh, look at the fishies.
Sure.
Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
I'm a classical JRPG character.
Nothing at all? Nothing.
Liar!
I don't want to go back.
Well, I'm happy here.
Liar!
Really?
Look at the fish.
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
Everybody here has such
I'd
huge
like
feet.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
I'm sure we will.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me?
Douchebag McGee.
So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft.
Pretty much. Oh, oh no! There's Riku giving Sora wood, as usual.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
I just sat down, Kairi.
Ready? Go!
No! Wow, Kairi, you're slow as hell. She sounds dumb as shit. Oh, it begins. Could this be one of the best opening worlds ever? It could be. Destiny Islands, one of the best tutorial stages ever made. Look at my crappy wooden sword. The fuck can I do with this? Ugh. Nothing. Can I hit you with it? Ugh. Kairi. Kairi. Look at my sword, Kairi. Kairi, 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 Kairi. Okay. I will do the Russian mating dance. Oh my god, drop your linen, start your grin. Sora is doing the truffle shuffle, Kairi. Okay, anyway. So what's happening, Kairi? Can you gather the rest of the supplies? Are you listening to me, huh? What was that again? Jeez. We can't build a raft without materials, right? Here's what we need. 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. No more slacking, okay? Slackers! No Sora ever mounted to anything in the history of Hill Valley. Oh, here's a log. Look at these fucking fish. These things were impossible to see in the original PlayStation 2 version because of the resolution being so low. But now you can see them clear as day. It's great. Waka from Final Fantasy X. I like him, he's pretty cool. Mr. Selfie, Final Fantasy VIII. I've seen some things. So this island has no people on, other than these kids. They're allowed to run around free as they like. Admittedly though, it is pretty badass. I mean, look at this. Somebody built this for them. Lucky sons of bitches. Yo, Selfie!
Ah, the breeze feels great.
I guess. What are you up to these days? You never see him. Whatever. Do you want a duel? Now you're talking.
Okay, don't hold back.
I won't. Yes, Sylvia! Yeah. Oh, you love it. She's using a skipping rope. I think her original weapon was also like, something similar. Oh! How you like that? That's right, cry. And get in a temper.
Oh, I can't believe I lost.
Well, you went up against me. It was bound to happen. Next up is Waka Waka Waka.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Not your voice acting, anyway. You up for a run? Yeah, I want to beat your ass. Plays for kids. This is serious. If it's serious, we'd be using knives. Look at this prick using a fucking ball. You little bitch! Oh, you didn't know it, but I know all the rules. I know all the tricks. Ooh! That was actually a pretty powerful hit. No! Come back here! You little bitch! What you get? Oh yeah! What up now, Walker?
Oh man, that really hurt.
You're small time, Walker. Now for Tidus. Oh, there's some rope. Gotcha! Yo, bitch!
Hey, Sora! You feel lucky today?
I feel lucky every single day. And yes, I would like to beat your ass. I like Tidus. I like all the Final Fantasy characters. Except for some of the ones in Final Fantasy 13. But yeah, Tidus, yeah, I like him. I've got no problem with him. Selfie I like, Waka I like. I like all these characters. Now, dodging me, son of a bitch! Oh, such epic showdowns! How do you feel? Oh, that's right. Cry.
Oh, man. I'm really off today.
You should go get your mother to buy you a proper pair of pants. I mean, look at this. How can you survive with one leg shorter than the other? It's ridiculous. Hippie! The music in the entire game is phenomenal. It's all done by a composer called Yoko Shimomura. She is just the best. Oh, cloth. How the fuck would you know that would be cloth? It's really obscure, but I guess it's just about making you run around, learn how to get control, so it does that pretty well. There we go. What the hell was I supposed to find? I played this game like 16 times, can't remember what I'm supposed to get. What else do I gotta get? One log. I got it! Stop whining and nagging at me, God almighty. But before we do that, let's go beat Riku. Hey Riku, I heard you've been talking shit. Did you get everything we need for the raft? I gave my stuff to Kairi. I did it already, because I'm super thimp. Hey Sora, how about a quick round? Grab your sword. Okay, you're on. This one decides the champion. You're gonna get fucked, Riku! Bitch, got nothing on you! How you like that? Oh shit! Nope. That's his only fucking move. That reversal. As long as you know to dodge it, he's a piece of piss. Uh-oh. Don't hit him when he does that. Otherwise he follows up with a huge combo. You suck, boy! Can't see! Yeah, the camera in the first game could be a little better. I'm gonna be honest with you. Could be a little bit better. No! My turn! Oh, shit. Can't lose to Riku! Oh, yeah! How do you like me? That's right, cry! You emo son of a bitch. Now the score is 1-0. And it will always be 1-0. What's that? What's that? Rematch? 1v1? Not a fucking chance! I win the game! Yo, Kairi, did you see? Now, before we do anything else, we are gonna do something pretty phenomenal. How about, instead of just one-on-one, you three against me? Okay, you asked for it! I almost feel like it's unfair. On you guys! Come here, you son of a bitch! I'm not done with you! Oh, you like that? Oh no, Sophie! Oh, get out of the way, you're a crowding enemy! Oh, you missed me, Walker! You can't throw for shit! No wonder Blitzball wasn't your game. Oh, oh that's right! Yeah! Get some! Oh no! Oh, magnificent! One down! Oh, God damn it! No, I'm not ready! Don't! Die! Got her! Two down, one to go! Just you left, son of a bitch! Come on, Titus! You're nothing! Remember how you're dead? Remember how your dad didn't love you anymore? Remember that, Titus? Remember? You're gonna cry, little baby? I got this in the bag! Oh, shit! Oh! I did it! Oh, yeah!
I can't believe we lost!
I know, right? All three of you against me, and you still lost. That's pretty embarrassing. You should be ashamed. You should cry about it for the rest of your life so your dad hates you and turns into a big monster called Sin. Hey, Riku, did you see what I got to those guys? They almost took a whooping as bad as you. Remember that time I beat you, Riku? Remember? He remembers. Thanks, sir. I found something today, too. Here, it's yours. Where the fuck did you find that? You want to call it day? Let's go home. Let's not tell Riku that we've stopped. Let's just leave him there on the tree to wallow in misery for the rest of his life. That's a gorgeous sunset.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
Look at her trying to act all tough.
But how far could a raft take us?
And it's all for her benefit. He's so into Kairi, it's just, it's painful.
We have to. We'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
I don't know, pick up some chicks, change my hair color, maybe tie a blindfold around my eyes and call myself handsome. I don't know.
I've always wondered why we're here on this island.
This is pretty much what every teenager goes
through. There are any other worlds out there. Why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater.
I guess.
So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I guess.
Exactly.
Stop trying to impress Kairi.
Find out.
She's into me, not you.
It won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this.
Look at him roll his eyes, like, ugh.
Kairi, thanks.
It's so obvious how you're into her, Riku, but guess what? It's not gonna happen. It's never gonna happen. Ever!
Zora.
What's up, bitch? Oh, you're throwing things at me.
Didn't you?
A paupu fruit?
Paupu?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what.
Well, don't you eat one, for Christ's sakes.
Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking...
Riku is teasing Sora that Sora likes Kairi, but the fact is Riku is just covering for the fact that he likes Kairi. It's a friggin' love triangle, kids. Some edumacation for you there. Now what could this be? It's motherfucking Donald Duck! Holy Christ, I still can't get over how good these 3D models are. They're just phenomenal. I mean, when you compare them to other PlayStation 2 Disney characters in games, they look fucking... These are amazing compared to what we used to get. That's ridiculous. Mickey Mouse has a severe ego problem. He's turned into Heisenberg.
I heard you needed help getting off the throne.
Look at this. Mickey's ego has gone insane.
No, Mickey. Pluto too?
What the fuck is this?
Dear Donald, I slept with Daisy. Fuck you. Oh. No, I don't think I want to, Donald. Bitch. How do you like that? Ah! Oh, good morning, Donald. Where's my son, Max?
Good morning.
We've got a problem,
Donald.
But don't tell anyone.
Don't tell Green Moon.
Not even the Green.
Daisy?
Look at this part. Goofy is totally screwed over Donald here, because he doesn't realize.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
Huh? Oh, no.
Goofy screwed over Donald big time, but I kind of forgive him because he woke him up so rudely. Donald, you're whipped. Big time. Yeah, back on the island. That was a weird segue. I mean, if you played this game for the first time, your mind's just going, what the fuck? That was Donald Duck? Goofy? What the hell? What's up, Walker?
We are going to do a little exploring today.
That sounds kind of...
You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree.
Oh, right.
There's got to be something there, yeah?
I guess. I mean, how long have we been on this island and nobody bothered to look over there? It's kind of weird. Kind of weird. Ah. In the PlayStation 2 version, you can actually see her underwear. I mean, you know, so I've heard. Hey, what's up, Sophie?
Hey, Sora. Have you heard about the legendary power of the paupu fruit?
No.
They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity.
Christ. I don't want to ever try that.
It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Yeah, you gotta. There's Titus over there. Let's go see what he's up to. Oh, Titus! Titus, I got what you need! I got what you need, Titus! What's up, bitch? I have.
Odds are you're still no match for Riku.
Well, you didn't see the ass whooping I gave him yesterday.
One last time. He whipped us all.
I just whipped you guys yesterday!
I guess Kairi can always count on him.
No! He's an asshole. He's the king of assholes. You look up the dictionary next to the word assholes, a big picture of Riku.